When you left school, where did you see yourself in 5 years' time?
I had several plans. I was going to be abroad, and I was going to be very rich, and I was going to be living a bit of a good lifestyle, basically.
What did you want to do when you left school?
I wanted to be, firstly, I wanted to be a TV presenter, and then I wanted to be a very successful businessman, and then I wanted to be a teacher.
Who was your childhood hero?
My childhood hero was probably, that's a very good question actually, it's probably someone like Timmy Mallett. I always thought was a very good bloke, you know, and I sort of modelled my early career on him, basically. Oh, a leaver's message now. This is to say, what can I say about year 11? We have seen you grow up from being very small and insignificant to being extremely bigger and less insignificant. And I can honestly say that times have been good and times have been bad and times have been in the middle sometimes when they weren't good or bad. But what has always come across from you as wonderful students, Year 11, is that you're full of what's the word I'm looking for? Full of what? Full of life. That's right, you're full of life. And I like the fact you're full of life, because that means that whatever you decide to do later on in life, you're going to be very successful. I'd like to thank you all, personally, the ones that I've taught, for making my life very interesting on occasions. I love your attitude to coursework, which has been like pulling teeth. I'm also very impressed with you as a whole year group, and I hope that you're going to be the best one that we've had yet, which I think you should deserve to be. Goodbye.